I like to run my fans pretty low. But I got the fan tension set on this, but I noticed the pan's catching the levers. You can see that. So a fox, even a coyote, probably get out of there. You can see the pan catches the levers. I'll be cutting the sides of my pans off my Duke number 3s now after I found that out. Wonder how many I've missed because of that.